Hello friends, I welcome you to a new day. Jesus is Lord and his dominion is forever. Can we just go ahead and appreciate him? Father, we celebrate you. We give you all the glory and all the praise. Thank you for sparing our lives to see a new day. We worship you that dwelleth between the cherubims, and we honor you, our Father. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Father, you are too faithful to fail us. We give you thanks. Thank you, our God. Sweet Holy Spirit, we welcome you to this new day. We want to say we love you and we celebrate you forever. Blessed be the name of the Lord, for we worship with thanksgiving in Jesus' name. Amen. Today is the 99 of Spirit Praise. Spirit Praise comes your way every morning to build up your spiritual capacity and network. It comes as a daily dose to strengthen your spiritual cables and wires and to keep you ablaze for God all day. So we take our Bible reading from Philippians chapter 4, verse 19. The Bible says, "But my God shall supply all your need according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus." Now somebody listen to me. I don't know what your needs are that has been giving you sleepless nights. But I came as a voice this morning under God to remind you that God made a promise to supply all. I mean all, not part of the need, but all your needs. And listen again, it is a common factor that most often God allows his people to experience certain lack for a season so that he can pull their attention closer to himself. I want to let you know that we serve a loving Father, and hear me well this morning, he cares. I say again to you, he cares so much that he doesn't want you to live in lack. He takes joy in seeing your needs met. So this morning as we pray, we will remind him of his promises, and I can assure you that my God shall supply all your need. I said, my God shall supply all your need according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus. Believe it, it is done. But just before we pray, I want to say to you, never get tired of letting God know your need. Let us pray. Likanamas Indra Gadabush Antara Bakuria Kagadaba Legedelegedesh. Let the Spirit make intercession for us this morning with groanings that cannot be interpreted. Believer, help me pray. Zike legede bebe legede legedesh. Zinekelia kagadaba legede de lagadash. Zegede bebe legede de lagadada balegede. My God. Somebody say my God. Somebody say my God. Somebody say my God shall supply. Zika legede de legede. Zende regede de legede de legede. Zika lagada da bush. Antarababa legede de legede. Zede bebe legede de legede. Zika legede de legede de legede. The Bible said all, not part of your need, but all. Ekura katapia lagada. Zika legede de belegede de legede. Zende regede de lagada da bush. Antarababa legede de legede. Zig legede da bush. Indraga da bush. Zekanamo ekranama. Zineka legede da bush. Antarababa legede de lagada. Zede bebe legede de lagada. Zika lagada da bush. Antarababa legede de legede. Zeka legede de mos. Indraga da bush. Antarababa legede de lagada. Zede belegede. Ekura gada balegede. Let the heavens be open. Let the needs of God's people be met. Somebody pray. As far as there is a man to pray, there is a God to answer. Unto him shall all flesh come. Somebody pray. God, we say thank you. We give you all the glory. We give you all the praise. We honor you, our Father. Thank you for hearing our prayers. I decree and I declare unto everyone who has listened to this broadcast, that from this day you shall receive abundance of supply of all your needs in the matchless name of Jesus. Amen. Thank you, our Father. And be thou glorified. For we prayed, we know it is done. In Jesus' matchless name, we prayed. Amen. I'm waiting to hear your testimony. Details on the screen. Have a beautiful day ahead in partnership with the Holy Spirit.